For those who may not know or don't remember, in October 1962, six Reserve Aerial Port Squadrons, including the 18th APS, were activated during the Cuban Missile Crisis.
It was probably the most crucial role that the Air Force had. At that time, we were flying C-119s, and we were talking about the invasion of Cuba and moving the 82nd Airborne to the island of Cuba, and to get all of the equipment ready and to fly them there and to airdrop the equipment to support them was exceptionally crucial.
Today, the unit provides rapid response during military conflicts and supports humanitarian efforts throughout the world, just like they did in 1962. But through the eyes of these journeymen, the way of doing has rapidly changed.
It's been 40 years since I have been back into this kind of an environment. And when I was active in the reserve program, we trained 2 weekends a month and 15 days active duty during the summer. And to come back and see the changes that have taken place over the past 40 years is an exciting adventure.
Sean Galloway, News 14, Carolina.